Welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty. It's Rob Geddes here, and I'm in McLaren Vale with this, the Joseph Zernick Reserve 2009 McLaren Vale Shiraz. It's got a really interesting aroma to me. The first thing I got out of it was some thyme and some bay leaf. So it's got dried herb characters. McLaren Vale has been described as the middle palate of Australia because it's got so much richness, but often those wines don't quite have the detail in the aroma, whereas this one, yeah, it's appealing. So not green herbs, but nice dried herbs and some berry fruit. And so blend of sweet, savoury aromas, which are appealing and interesting. This is a wine that without any effort floods the tongue, floods the front palate, floods the middle palate, and that soft berry fruit flavour. McLaren Vale's talent has been to make this style of wine. What you've got here with the 2009 is something that you can drink straight away, that's been blended to a style and with an art to it, so that it has got a little performance characteristic about it that is the round, silky, low oak and just generous flavoured style. Straightforward, yes. Bold, yes. Drink now, yes. Affordable, probably. Enjoy. Wines Make Me Thirsty.